It's over. You can't beat us all.
I don't have to. I've got a whole legion. You didn't think I was gonna miss how this all turns out, did you?
They're going to slaughter your team and end your legacy forever. Tonight, we change the future.
Last chance to surrender. Flash.
Back off. All of you. That's your only warning.
Seriously, you don't stand a chance in hell.
That every time you kill, you lose another piece of your soul.
You want a piece of my soul? How about if you doesn't?
how you doing, people. Woo!
Hey.
So you beat my copies, but I'm the real deal. The one true god of speed. Now you die, Flash. By my hand!
No one's dying tonight, Hart. But you are going to Iron Heights.
You'll have to catch me first!
Speeds down.
It's about time. Let's go for a run.
Chester, I'm on my way.
I love what you've done with the place.
We're gonna find a way to stop you.
Maybe. Maybe not. But either way, just so you know, just so you're aware of the whole timeline of events here, after I kill you, I'm gonna kill your boss because I don't care what any upgraded ancestor of mine might say. Barry Allen's life is mine to take, and so is yours. Not just I kill your Cisco replacement. I get to kill you. Come on!
Chuck! It's okay. Chuck! No.
Equals now, Thawne.
Never. I have always been. I will always be better than. I missed this.
Welcome, Mr. Queen.
Hello, old friend.
Let's go, kid.
starting to piss me off.
You should be dead.
Perks of being the Spectre. Nanites, you're not going to be running around for quite a while. Been wrong this whole time about everything. You're just like Dawn.
Still think you can stop me?
That's what heroes do.
Heroes die.
Keon called it. What now, Chief?
Now we get payback.
Get your hands in the air, Zoom! This is your only warning!
More CCPD's finest for me to slaughter, huh? You shouldn't have!
No, you won't. No one dies tonight.
The goddess and her sidekick. Too bad neither of you are powerful enough.
Lock up the darkness!
I'm coming.
finish.
It's not supposed to end like this.
Just another trick I picked up from my Earth 90 doppelganger. I'd stay down if I were you. Hey there, kid.
Great timing.
I won't let it end like this. I just need more speed.
Hey! Stop! Not until I'm the fastest man alive. Then I'll be the hero, Brad! My God, that lightning.
Temporal fracturing. The whole timeline's unraveling.
Flash. If Eddie wants more speed, he'll go to the source.
It's the negative speed force. Keeps absorbing it.
He'll overload it and kill himself.
Just like thought.